Autism affects 1 in 88 children and 1 in 53 are boys. Although these statistics are alarming, San Benito CISD and members of the RGV Autism Awareness Group are making great strides in creating awareness, with the ultimate goal of arming parents, educators, and the community at large with knowledge. The two entities are committed to sharing information, informing and educating the public about autism, and for this reason, the two have partnered for the past 5 years to host the event at the Haven Resaca Trails. The event not only serves to inform and educate the public, according to event organizer and member of the RGV Autism Awareness Group, Guadalupe Hernandez, but also as a means for family to have fun in a relaxed environment.
This is a day to have fun, the whole family, to enjoy themselves and the kids, especially the kids.
This year marked the 6th year in existence, and participants even had a chance to participate in a 5K run. The event featured music, games, food, and a chance to unite and share information with one another. Parent and RGV Autism Awareness Group member Marielena Tamez has been involved with the program since its inception.
The school district has been great about that. They really help us to support us, and the teachers are learning. Everybody's just becoming more and more aware. It's more and more aware. They're also in the press. You know, they're presenting more and more stories on autism, and there's more literature. So little by little, I think people are becoming aware, and they really do need to know that these children are here. These individuals.
Special Education Director Teresa Cantu praises parents for their efforts.
This is our 6th annual autism walk that originally at the onset the district had begun the walk. However, the parents were so actively involved, they took over, and for the past 5 years they have been instrumental in putting this walk on. As an educator and students being in our public school system, it is extremely important not only for us as educators and parents to continue to educate ourselves, however, to educate the community so that they're aware when our children are in the public facilities, restaurants, our local businesses, they're able to understand some of the hardships and struggles that our children as well as our parents might deal with.
The school district remains committed to helping individuals learn more about autism and other autism spectrum disorders. For more information, please contact the district's special education department at 361-6220. Individuals interested in joining the RGV Autism Awareness Group can contact Hernandez at 535-2140 or Jolie Mireles at 456-8023. We hope you've enjoyed today's Community Showcase presentation. Reporting for KSBG-TV 17, I'm Celia Longoria.